to do Jez's tag from the 20th of December. And there's only 5 questions. Number 1, do you feel the spirit of Christmas? Yes, I do. I always do. Always. Without the Christmas spirit, I don't think I'd enjoy Christmas very much, to be honest. Yeah. Number 2, is Christmas just for kids? No, certainly not. Christmas is for everyone. The real Christmas meaning is connected to Jesus, obviously. And he died for all of us. That's what Christian faith is about, really. Number 3, worst Christmas present you had? A telephone. I was given a telephone, I won't say by whom, but I wasn't happy. Number 4, is there anything you must have or do before you start opening presents? Yeah, I've got to have a couple of cups of tea. I've got to be dressed, washed and dressed. Number 5, best Christmas TV advert you've seen? I'm usually one for flicking the TV over. But like Jasmine, I like the Coca-Cola one. And it sings that song, "The Holidays Are Coming, The Holidays Are Coming." And it's got like this long vehicle with like Coca-Cola lights on it. And it's just lovely, I love it. Anyway, that's it. Jazz, I don't know if you'll see this, but anyway, it's done, girl. And everybody else have an amazing Christmas. And speak to you all soon. Keep it real.